It's me, Soro, bringing you my viewers.
Starting to sound like
Oh, I suck.
Just need to build up your calluses, that's all. All right, come on.
Is this it?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Another let's play.
I'm gonna start guessing.
Do you want to spoil your surprise now?
No. Is it a dinosaur?
Stop trying to guess. I ain't telling.
All right. Is it an elephant? Is it a convertible?
You're not gonna guess.
Is it a puppy? Is it a lot of kittens?
You mean a litter?
What's a litter?
A bunch of kittens.
Why wouldn't you call it just a
pet? We're walking. Let's talk.
I'm going to have to. I've been having trouble with my internet, so
I got it.
I'm unable to live stream Let's Plays anymore.
On that confidence, kiddo.
Yeah, keep laughing, old man.
This way.
Worse.
Your swimming's getting better. Remember now, don't just flail about. You
push the water with the whole arm. Blah, blah, blah.
Glad to know I'm getting through.
Hey, come here. Take a look at this. See it, dear? See it? Just in there. Look.
I see it.
Yeah.
Looks like.
He should have seen that coming.
Refreshing.
Yeah, it's not nice getting pushed in, is it?
Well, actually, we need to swim through this part anyway.
I got you back. You're angry and upset.
I am very angry and upset. Now, come on.
He don't sound it.
You're gonna need a dive under here. Take a deep breath.
Yeah, I got this. Is it my sixth grade history teacher wanting to apologize for being a massive dick?
I beg your pardon?
My friend and I would argue whenever he called the fireflies terrorists. We got a lot of attention.
You know, you really need to stop letting people rile you up.
It's hard when they're dicks.
Point still stands. Right, got another dive over here.
Where are you taking me?
I'm hitting the button. Why ain't it doing it? Oh, there you go.
Is it a new pair of sneakers?
Yeah. All right, asshole, pick me up.
Okay. Fuck it. I'm done guessing.
Well, good.
But, like, is it a massive comic book collection? No, wait. A new DVD collection?
Yes.
Listen, which one?
Just yes.
How about laser discs? I heard that's a thing.
And this game is so beautiful.
Holy shit, Joel.
Whoa.
Oh my god, it is a dinosaur!
Yes, it is.
Joel!
Surprise.
Holy shit. Oh, it's a motherfucking dinosaur.
That's pretty cool. A little disappointed I can't do no more live Let's Plays, but I cannot.
Museum of Science and History. How did you find this place?
Maria. She told me about it. Figured it'd be right up your alley.
Figured right? What's this?
It's a book.
It's a dinosaur book.
Okay.
Oh, look at those talons.
That is a velociraptor.
Actually, it's a Deinonychus.
Pretty sure these are velociraptors. I mean, at least that's what they called it in this movie I saw.
Jurassic Park, yeah, basically, what he's referring to.
Sorry, the dinosaurs are busy right now.
What are you doing?
Oh, wait. One of the dinosaurs is here.
Oh, that's cold.
Very funny.
That's pretty funny. Did you get it? It's because you're old.
No, I get it.
Compsognathus. Whew, that's a big name for
this. Swarm.
Did you see that in a movie too?
Actually, yeah. A little different. So there's a sequel. Wasn't as good.
Whoa, this one's brain was the size of a walnut.
No, no way. Looks like you two have something in common.
Oh, shit.
Good one. Triceratops means three-horned face.
You would not want to be on the business end of that horn.
Dimetrodon was an apex predator.
It's an apex predator.
The most badass predator?
Huh. Pretty short for that.
Wait, were you talking about me? Gallimimus's name means chicken mimic. Who names these?
Scientists.
Well, they're dumb. Brachiosaurus ate 600 pounds of plants each day. Whew. Imagine the poops!
Yeah, there's one scene where actually one of the guys said, that's a big mound of shit.
Yeah.
What is this movie, and when can we see it?
Tell you what, when we get back to Jackson, movie night.
They gonna be watching Jurassic Park. I wanna watch. I wanna see that big pile of shit. I'm not talking about the movie. It was a pretty good movie.
Yeah. Yeah, Sarah loved him. I swear that girl dragged me to every damn museum in Texas.
Did you know this was here?
Oh, you don't like it. We can head back.
Oh, shut up. Hey, Joel, can you name all the planets?
My very educated mother just served us nice pizzas.
Did you just have a stroke?
My Mercury, very Venus, mother Mars.
Oh, okay. I get it. That's pretty cool. Hey, Joel. Guess what the first animal to go to space was?
I don't have to guess. That was a monkey.
No, it was fruit flies. Yeah, in 1947. It was to see radiation exposure at high altitudes. They lived through it.
Dadgum girl, you are smart.
Thanks.
Did they become Superfly?
What? Oh, fuck yeah.
Where's the steering wheel?
Rovers don't use steering wheels. They use joysticks.
Huh. Hang on. Where's the real one?
Well, considering they left the real ones on the moon, I would say no. Whoa.
But now hold on just a minute. We're going into space. You're gonna need a helmet.
Oh, right. What was I thinking?
After you. Watch your
head. What the heck?
Okay. Happy birthday, kiddo.
What is this?
This is a thing that took a mighty effort to find. Take it.
Gonna be the sequence of a launch, like going up in space. Yeah, that's what it's gonna be. It's gonna be. Yep. Can you imagine living in that kind of world where all this things that's beyond amazing is happening, but all of a sudden gets cut off because of one tragic event where there's never going to be no more going out of space or anything like that, or you can't even find a cup of Joe coffee. And she's learning about this shit that she is never going to really truly experience. Like going out in space, you know. Okay. Or be there to see it happening. Done did that. Well, what's to go now? Done did the car. Oh, I guess we go here.
There's more museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
Man, just how do you plan on getting yourself? Never give anyone else this much grief.
Get down here!
No!
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
I guess, you know, seeing everything that used to be possible in this world and it can't no longer happen because of something happening. Better start making us appreciate what we have and what we're able to do. Especially given the circumstances of what we're going through right now. And you never know, something else may happen that the things we take advantage, things we don't really truly appreciate. Might be taking might be taken away from us at any given moment. I don't really think Noah's zombie apocalypse is going to happen. Of any kind of type, but might be, you know, some other serious shit.
This guy needed a hug.
Nuclear war. Some other crazy shit that put I think I'm about to get ready. I have to get ready to fight because this is where I came from. There's just more than one entrance. Ooh, that was scared the shit out of me. Look at the glow in the eyes from the light flashlight. It's pretty damn cool. Holy shit! That really scared the shit out of me. Forget something, did I? Yeah, I was about. No, I was supposed to take it with me.
Better go see what's up.
Which way did it's been a while since I played. I forgot exactly where I came from. Oh yeah, she told me she said she was pregnant.
Wait. Give me your hand. It's for good luck. I don't believe in luck. I do. Crest. Is this the right place? Definitely the right place. It's gotta be Tommy. Shit. How do I get up there? Shit. Too many of these assholes. Hold on, Tommy.
perimeter until we hear otherwise. Keep an eye out in case he comes his way.
I got something.
Shit.
You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if there weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners.
Find him. Get back home.
Oh shit, I didn't know he was there. Oh shit. I can't get through the gun.
Got it.
The hell'd she go? Search the whole street. Find her quick. Over here.
There, get her, boy. No, Ben, put them that way.
Oh, god damn. Yeah, well, that didn't quite work out for me. Them dogs make it a big question mark on what's gonna happen. God damn it, why am I not?
Get another angle!
Skyler! I'll put you down! Get her, boy!
Thank you.
Oh shit! I thought I killed them all. Where did it?
Nice try.
Okay.
Which way am I supposed to go?
Done. Ugh, smell. Hey, shamblers.
That's the way I went in. Whoa, 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 what's in me? What's...
Oh, man.
This is where I came. Yeah, this is where I did the work, and I went in that building there.
Just in case. Whoa. What was that?